Digitech Jamman Looper. I'm going to show you how I use it. First off, I usually use the tap tempo. But I hate that sound. A lot of things are accessed through the shift button, most leftmost. We're going to go shift, rhythm type, go to rhythm 4, hit exit again. Now we're set to go. You'll notice that the light here is selected. That's the record mode is selected, insert or instrument mic. That means it's monitoring these inputs. If you hit auto record, it should start recording as soon as a loud enough signal comes through the instrument line. When I hit record, I don't know if you can see it, but the record light is blinking.